Hi. Welcome. Night and day. You know my love and not fade away. Oh, well, you know my love and not fade away. My love is bigger than a Cadillac.
So this is our third roommate. Her name is Fanny. She's a rescue, and you know, she generally has the same style as us, so we don't get into too many disputes about decoration. She's usually on board.
And actually, when we got her, her name was Christina.
Yeah, so we changed.
But we thought that was an awful name for a dog, so now she's Fanny.
We named her Starla Carnage for like the first day that we had her. But then we thought that it sounded too much like Stella, and one of our friend's dogs is already named Stella. So then we decided we needed a different name. So I looked up this Fanny Wilberforce, and then it turns out that her maiden name was Flash. So her name was Fanny Flash, so then we named her Fanny Flash. It's like some, I don't know, woman that was alive in like the 1870s. I liked owls originally. She ended up also liking owls, but now it's kind of that thing where everybody knows that we like owls, so they buy us owl stuff. It kind of became like a symbol of our group of friends, this one-eyed plastic owl. The picture that my grandma gave us, which is, you know,
which is kind of dorky, kind of, but it's sort of grown on us.
And most of those records were also from like my grandparents' basement, and they were getting rid of them, and I just tried to pull out a bunch of ones that I thought would be kind of interesting, so we kept them. And I feel like there's something to be said about like the graininess of playing a record.
But to be fair, we listen to music on our computer much more often.
The cameras are actually really special because they're all my grandpa's.
Almost all of these are from his collection, and we just, I mean, I think they're so cool. A lot of them are working. These are video cameras. We've got like lenses and these little accessories and things, and so we decided to make this like a little collection of them. Why put them in a box? Why not display them? Because they're so interesting.
I think it's kind of silly to just take a bunch of photos, put them on your computer, or put them in a photo album and not really look at them every day. And so this was just a really fun way of putting up a bunch of photos that we've collected over the years.
Yeah, the other thing that I like is, like, you know, you wake up in the morning and it sucks and you don't want to go to school or work or whatever. But when you walk into this room, you kind of get reminded that you have friends that you never get to see. And it's kind of fun, and you don't feel as bad about life anymore. All the words that we have around our apartment are from songs that I guess are kind of like our songs. A song by Talking Heads called This Must Be the Place.
That's our song.
So, this part of the quote is like on the inside of her engagement ring. It's just something that's, you know, special to us, and we think about it when we look at it.